Psalms 136, verse 1 to 3. Give thanks to the Lord, for He is good. Come on, sino dito ang nagpapasalamat sa Panginoon para sa kanyang buhay, sa kanyang pamilya, for all that has happened this 2021. You want to worship God today with a grateful heart. So pwede po ba tayong tumayo lahat ngayon? Give thanks to the Lord. I repeat, for the Lord, for He is good. For His steadfast love endures forever. Give thanks to the God of gods, for His steadfast love endures forever. Give thanks to the Lord of lords, for His steadfast love endures forever. Come on, let's all clap our hands and worship the Lord, the King of kings. Hallelujah, God. We thank You, Jesus. We thank You, Jesus, for Your love. We love You, Lord. Come on, give Him Your highest praise. Thank You, Jesus. just want to adore you. We ascribe to you, God, glory due to your name. You are so beautiful, Jesus, in the splendor of your grace, God. We are standing here. Oh, we are grateful, Jesus. We are grateful, God.
Joy to the world, the Lord.
lift up our hands to heaven. Today is just gonna be a day that we're gonna open up to the Lord. Because God wants to pour out something great over us. Presence of God right now. As we open up our hearts to Him, I know that right now God is just so ready, not just to bless us, but to encounter us. God wants to encounter you. Every lie and every doubt.
Shake up the ground of all my tradition. Break down the walls of all my religion. Your way is better. Is your way is better. Shake up the ground of all my tradition. Break down the walls of all my religion. Your way is better, Jesus. Your way is better. Shake up the ground of all my tradition. Break
Sige po, why not we just close our eyes right now? In the book of John chapter 4, it says that the Father is seeking for those worshipers who will worship Him in spirit and in truth. Ulitin ko po, in John chapter 4, it says the Father is seeking those people who will worship Him in spirit and in truth. And I do believe that God is here right now. And more than our singing, He looks at our heart. Do we truly worship God? Do we truly honor Him? You know, worshiping God is more than just a song that we sing, but it's about our attention being given to Him. It's about our hearts being surrendered to Him. It's about yung song natin, we're bringing our hearts to Him. You know, whatever circumstances that we have today, I do believe that, you know, God will accept whatever things we're going to put or to lay down on His feet right now. Ano man po yung sitwasyon na pinagdaanan natin bago tayo pumunta dito. You know, kahit na anong sitwasyon yan, but when we come to Jesus, when we come to the Lord, He doesn't neglect us. He doesn't reject us. In the book of Bible, in the Bible, it says that I will never leave you nor forsake you. God will not forsake you. So do not be afraid to worship God. He's not afraid of our failures. He's not afraid of our mistakes. He's not afraid of whatever we have done few days ago, few hours ago. But God wants you. God wants you right now. God wants our worship. Gusto po ng Lord ikaw. Nais po ng Lord na mayakap ang bawat isa. I'm blessed that we are gathering right now, every one of us. But I do believe God wants each and every one of us. More than our gathering, it's about our hearts to the Lord. And why not, habang pong magkakasama tayo ngayon, let's just lift up our hands. God is not afraid of you. God is not afraid of our mistakes, of our failures. God is not afraid of our rejection to Him. If you feel like you have rejected the Lord or disobeyed Him in some way, you know what? God loves you more than your failures. God loves us more than the wrong things we have done. God loves us. That's why He invited us to be in this place. That's why He invited us to worship Him. And if there are things that you wanna surrender, maybe some of us din dito, no, pagod na po tayo, why not let us make this time to be in a safe place. In the presence of God is our safe place. In the presence of God is our refuge. And those who rest in the shadow of His wings, He is protecting them. Come on, let's just raise up our hands, and maybe you have something to thank for, to thank God. Why not just whisper a thank you to Jesus, a thankful offering? Or if you come here and you've experiencing something, heaviness in your heart, maybe you're not yet over of some situations in your life, why not let's make these things right now to surrender this heaviness in the Lord, to surrender this weight, this heaviness that we are experiencing. Do not be afraid. Come on. Nakakatawa po na magkakasama tayo, pero do not be afraid of the person beside you. What if she see me crying? What if makita niya na na nakapikit ako at todong nag-worship? It's okay. You're in a safe place. I want you to know na nandito tayo sa safe place where no one will judge you of your worship. No one will judge you in the worship. And nakakatawa po because our venue, napakalaki po ng venue natin. Kaya pwede mong buksan yung kamay mo, open wide, and just say, Jesus, I want you. Jesus, I love you. Come on, just say, Jesus, I want you. Jesus, I need you.
Shake up the ground of all my traditions.
open up your heart. Jesus, that we love Him. Tell God, Lord, I love You, and I need You. Just give God the best clap offering, and tell Jesus, Lord, we love You. We honor and worship You.
Let's remain standing and continue to worship God. Thank You, Jesus. Pwede po ba nating itaas ang ating mga kamay na para bang meron tayong tatanggapin ngayong araw na to?
Amen.
Jesus Christ is the greatest gift that we could ever receive. And right now, His presence is here. Lord, we are gathered today and we want to honor You, God. It's Your name, God, that we want to glorify, Lord. Lord, right now, give us focus. Allow us, God, to give our 100% attention on You, God. Thank You, Jesus, God, that right now, God, we can love You. Oh, we love You, God. Oh, we love You, Jesus. Oh, we love Your presence, God. We love You, we love You, we love You, God. We love You, we love You, we love You, Jesus. We love You, Jesus. We love You, Jesus. We are so grateful, God. We are so grateful, God, for Your goodness, for Your kindness, for Your faithfulness, God.
Yes,
this year, this 2021, God, You have protected each one of us,
Amen.
God. You carry us, Lord God. You embrace us, God. You've been with us, God.
Yes, God.
All 400 days, God. 365 days, God, of this year, God. Allow us, God, to encounter your presence once again this day, today, God. As our hunger increase for you, God, our hunger for you, God, increase right now.
Amen.
Come on, church. Have faith in Jesus. Believe in Jesus once again. Oh, God, we honor you, Jesus. Thank you, God, for your presence, God. Jesus, we love you, God. We love you with all our heart, with all our mind, with all our soul, with all our body, with everything, God. We love you. We love you, we love you, we love you, and we are ready. We are ready, we are ready. We are so ready to receive from you, Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
We are ready to receive what you have prepared for us, Jesus. Oh, we love you, God. Oh, your presence is everything, Jesus.
Children and the children and the children.